told by my mother that going to a wedding was the making of another. If that be true, sure I'd go without a bidding.
Oh, kind Providence, won't you send me to a wedding? And it's oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in a garret?
Now there's my sister Jean, she's not handsome or good looking, scarcely 16, and two fellas she's a courtin'. Now she's 23 with a son and a daughter.
Here am I 35 and I've never had an offer, and it's oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in a garret?
I can cook, I can sew, I can keep the house quite tidy, rise up in the morning and get the breakfast ready. There's nothing in the world that would make my heart so cheery
as a wee fat man who would call me his own dearie. And it's oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in a garret?
Woo!
Come tinker or come tailor, come fiddler, come dancer, come plowboy or come sailor, come rich man, come poor man, come fool or come witty,
come any man at all who will marry out of pity. And it's oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in a garret?
So now I'm away home, for there's nobody heeding, nobody heeding to poor Annie's pleading. I'm away home to my own wee bit garret.
If I can't get a man, then I'll surely get a parrot. And it's oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in a garret?
And it's oh dear me,
how will it be if I die an old maid in a garret?